A new study says that many large-scale hydropower projects in Europe and the US have been disastrous for the environment. Dozens of these dams are being removed every year, with many considered dangerous and uneconomic. But the authors fear that the unsustainable nature of these projects has not been recognized in the developing world. Thousands of new dams are now being planned for rivers in Africa and Asia. They dammed everything, hydropower gone sourAre, too many hydropower dams being built.